turning up the pressure on paramedics, firefighters, aimed at them to go and get the shot.
This is not going to be an option. You are either going to be vaccinated or you're not going to be able to continue to be employed by this city.
Have you accepted that you might get fired for your stance when it comes to the vaccine mandate?
I have accepted it. And it's this is the hill that's worth dying on.
These are people that serve the community. Firefighters run into blazing buildings.
You know, you're just a number. We can just get rid of you and replace you like that. You mean nothing to us.
Police officers stand in front of bullets.
I went with your program in the very beginning, but now you want me to get booster shot after booster shot and everything like that? Nah.
911 dispatchers, lifeguards go into the ocean and pull people out that are drowning.
Each individual unvaccinated worker shall pay out of their own pocket $65 per test, totaling 8 times per month.
Teachers are responsible for raising our next generation.
I feel horrible for those kids that don't have a teacher right now, but I can't give in to what I believe for everybody else.
Home of heroes. A year later, that H is a Z, and it's a home of zeros.
I have children that 10 years from now, when they decide that, you know, something else has to be mandated, I mean, these mandates are never gonna stop. And my children look at me and go, hey, you were there. What did you do? Why didn't you stand up? Why didn't you fight back? I can't look them in the face and say, I did everything I could in order to stop that.